growing up said we'd be young forever. You taught me how to love, and nothing could be better than you and me, you and me. Baby, it was you and me.
Good morning.
Morning.
It's our first day. The magic band's at the ready.
But I'm going to get my new one tonight.
Yeah, Liam's going to get a new one. I've got the one, I've got the Goofy movie one, Goofy and Max and Powerline on the other side. So it was my birthday present from Simon and Lisa. So thank you. So slept really well, although I was awake at about, well, I woke up at 3, then again at 4, and then I gave up and just got up at like 4:30.
Bed massive.
It is. It was like, we were miles apart in the bed, which was great.
Thanks much.
First morning, still really happy with the hotel. You?
Yeah.
So really impressed by the cleanliness. So obviously when you first get in and first check in, you have a look around, it all looks all right, but it's not until you start using things that you notice things, but I'm pleased to say you haven't noticed anything.
No.
So it's all really clean, I'm really happy.
So am I. I'm wearing my childless millennial...
T-shirt.
From Althea and Matt.
The Snart Stuff.
The Snart Stuff.
Yeah.
Is the company. So if you want any T-shirts making, go and see him, we'll put the details in here.
Well, that'll be in the description.
Yeah. So yeah, he made this for us, and we'll be featured in today's vlog over in Magic Kingdom.
And speaking of which, let's go.
Is it still fogging?
I don't know, is it?
Yeah. We've got to the cinema and
cinema.
Cinema.
Oh, you said we've got to the cinema. It's changed since I was last there.
Now we're on the ferry boat, waiting to depart, heading towards Magic Kingdom. It was torn between the ferry boat or the monorail, but we'll put the ferry boat. So we've got fast passes at 9:10 for Space Mountain. Then after that, it's
Speedway and Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, but not from what times.
Oh, they've just opened the park.
So humid.
It is. But hey, don't care, we're here, so we'll have some fun. Magic Kingdom. Are we home, Max? We'll head to Tomorrowland. So we're going to go on Buzz
Buzz, buzz, buzz.
Star Command Headquarters. Boo, boo, boo. And then we've got a fast pass for Space Mountain. But hey, let's go. Oh. I wouldn't mind one of them in my garden.
I think I'll pass quiet, may as well try and get as much as we can. Otherwise I'll have a big queue.
Morning.
Oh, good morning. Welcome to space.
Attention Space Mountain passengers. Space Mountain is a thrilling high-speed turbulent roller coaster type ride in the dark that includes sharp turns, sudden drops, and stops. And remember that passengers in wheelchairs must transfer into a rocket to participate in this launch. Thank you, and enjoy your flight.
So, just done Space Mountain. I think it said Spaceship Earth, like, earlier. Mm-hmm. But look, bloody hairspray. We've never felt sick before. And I feel quite sick, but I think that's because we've not eaten or drank yet this morning.
It's really rough today.
Huh?
It was really rough. Maybe, I don't know, it makes it just the two of us.
There's no weight. So it was sort of like...
We had a whole train to ourselves.
So we kind of like flew through. But yeah. I should have just been taking pictures throughout the day. I don't know where we're going now. I got up at 7:15, but somebody was wriggling all night. I think he was excited, bless him. But let's go and do some outs. It's very quiet.
So we are now on our way around to Fantasyland potentially, unless we're going to do Speedway. Do you want to do Speedway now?
Yeah, it's a walk.
Okay, we'll do Speedway now. The park is so quiet.
I can't derail it.
can't even cook frozen chips.
It's true, we can't even cook frozen chips.
Well, when I was cooking at work, I even burned baked beans.
In the microwave?
No, on the hob.
Love it!
Aww!
Yes!
I'm so glad I didn't
do
like an hour for it.
Well, steady. Gorgeous. Don't bump the cars. Easy. Slow down, Liam. Slow down.
So we're in Gaston's Tavern and obviously we've ordered the warm cinnamon loaf. I did ask for an extra shot of frosting, but she said no. So I was like, oh, okay, that's fine. But it's very, very gooey. And then I ordered a Sprite as well, and it was like $9, so not too bad. So we're gonna taste it, aren't we? So hopefully it's gonna be good. I'll make a tear a bit off. Did you just take the topping?
No, I took the side of it. It's crispy.
Oh.
So, what was your verdict on Gaston's bun?
I like it. It was nuts. Jimmy.
You like Gaston's bun?
Yeah.
Would you have it again?
Yeah.
Was Gaston's bun sticky enough for you?
Yeah.
There we go. Thumbs up for Gaston's bun. Ooh, they have a lot of bubble wrap there.
Oh, it's Maurice.
Crazy old Maurice.
The humidity now is just unbearable.
Sorry, out in the morning.
Under that sea. Standby time is 10 minutes.
It's not that, it's a walk on.
Hi.
Adios, ciao, sayonara. Boy, we're getting a lot done today. Fantastic. Hi there.
Making our way into Storybrook Circus. I don't know why I said Storybrook. Oh, that's Once Upon a Time. So we're having a hunt for my watch because I keep on looking at my magic band for a time and it's not happening. So we're going to check the big top souvenirs.
Good morning.
Morning.
Big top. Come on in. What are we doing for you today?
Just having a look.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Where y'all from?
UK.
I know that. Where? You gotta make my list today. Yesterday was, Nottingham, Yorkshire. I'm saying them right. I'm trying to say them right. Leeds, Berkeley, Nottingham, I can't remember. Anyway.
So I'm originally from Nottingham.
Oh, you got it. Okay, then you'll be Nottingham but today, we, I guess.
But we live in Oakham.
Who?
Oakham.
Oakham?
Yeah.
Oh, God, I've never heard that one. That's good. I could do that one. O-K-A-M?
O-A-K-H-A-M.
O-K-H-A-M.
And that's in Rutland.
Which is England's smallest county.
Huh.
So you probably won't get many people from there.
No, yeah. Yesterday I had Spain, I had Australia, I had Burma, I had Bermuda, Belgium, Germany, I had yesterday. It's a little fun thing I do. That's all I guess. You know, I hear your accent. I said, where are you from? You said, I know you're from. Where? You're on my list.
No, that's fine.
Anything we do, you guys, just let us know. We'd be glad to help.
All right, well done. Thank you very much.
You're nice welcome. To meet
you. Hey! Hello! How are you guys?
It was cute, lesson. Go and see him if you're from different places.
Got the mini one that matches the Mickey one we've got.
Oh. Yeah, well, firebomb. Oh, that's so good. Boop, boop, beep, beep, boop, 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 boop. So, it is 10:15. And already we've done Buzz, Space Mountain,
Speedway.
We've done a couple of shops. We've had a Cinnamon Life at Gaston's Tavern. We've done
Little Mermaid,
Haunted Mansion.
And now we're in Frontierland and it's like empty.
So it's like, great. Yeah, it's like 2 hours. Oh, we've been to Big Top Circus, so that's how quiet it is.
That's why the popcorn.
So,
even the rocking chairs are free.
It's like a ghost town. So we're going to just go into Frontier Trading Post and then head to Big Thunder Mountain.
in the wilderness.
What do we say?
Whoopa!
No. Is that your shoes?
Knocking boots!